He's brought Newcastle's bogey team from last season, Southampton, to the north. Matthew Letissier was the danger man who inspired the Saints to complete the only double of the last campaign against Keegan's team, but this time it was such a different story.
They've not had a bad little 5 or 6 minutes, but now there's danger for them. Cole, Fox can't quite pick it up, Watson might. Here's Watson, Albert, beaten away, not that time though, and once again, Watson pounces, Steve Watson, the man brought in for Peter Beardsley, gets his second goal in successive matches. Albert, the first shot was pushed away, and Watson relished the opportunity. Ottinger, nice play, Denison to Fox, to Lee. And Fox getting in round the back door. Watson again is in the middle, Fox going in on his own. Watson, it's another one for Steve Watson. And another one for Newcastle. Charlton lost his bearings and the ball. Fox always ready to have a go himself, and Watson once again was on the spot. Charlton, whose initial mistake did prompt that second goal, and maybe another one prompted there by Benali's error. Fox has picked it up. Fox, Watson's in the middle, so to Cole. Just had to check, it's still on, is it? Yes, Andy Cole. Never say a move has broken down when Andy Cole still has the ball. Fox once again punishes an error. Cole, it was just to fool them, and Grobbelaar was far too far towards his near post. Flags down, Banger could be through here, and they pulled one back. Some reward at last for a lot of hard work by Nicky Banger. Venison presented to Cole. You just cannot do that. Punished in the most harsh fashion possible. And that is kamikaze football. Venison pushing it forward. Presented to Cole. Thanks a lot. Cole. Still with Cole. And Robert Lee, it's five. And did you see that one, Terry Venables? England coach getting something to applaud as Robert Lee makes a characteristic burst from midfield. I'm sure the England coach will have admired Cole's part in that. Lee, when he gets into that sort of position, it's a formality.